Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome to another Playing Video Games for the First Time episode. This is JumpJet Rex. You can get it on Steam, whatever. I got it on a discount while that was during, I think, the Steam summer sale, I don't know. But I've been meaning to play this game for a while. It's been sitting on my Steam account for quite some time, actually. And I first discovered this game when Proton John did a live stream of it, and he actually got this game pretty early on when it first came out, I think. And he just started a stream with it, and I caught my eye because of, well, the dinosaur and jetpack boots and outer space and all this crazy stuff. Plus the 8-bit cartoony aesthetic kind of really appealed to me as well. So I'm going to start up a one-player game here, and we're going to just have some fun here. So let's do this. Oh, and apparently I've got three game types here. Okay, speedruns. Nah, I don't want to do speedrun. I'm not a speedrunner. Although I hear there's achievements for this game that involve speedrunning, so maybe sometime in the future I might try that out, but not on video. Beat the entire game with three lives and no checkpoints. Yeesh. I love platforming games, but even I'm not that elite. Let's go with adventure mode. Difficulty, huh? Well, since it is my first time playing it, and I'm probably going to get mocked for it, we're going to go with easy. Millions of years ago, dinosaurs invented space travel. A Tyrannosaurus named Rex was their first dinonaut. This is his story. Okay, fair enough. Let's see here. This is kind of cool, actually. What's in here? This looks like a spaceship or something like that. Okay. It's like a game, basketball of some kind. Okay. I'm trying to get a feel for the controls here. Jeez, he's got jet boots like Iron Man. I love it. Come on, let's see if I was gonna see if I could score a point or something on one of these games, but I guess not. Well, so much for that button. Three-pointer, huh? Well, I got an achievement called three-pointer, whatever that means. Whatever. I think that's... Alright, let's see. Now that's the title screen. I don't want to go back to the title screen. Are you kidding me? Oh wow, I can change how my dinosaur looks. But I think I'm gonna just keep the default look, because I don't know what to expect here. Something on the ship here. Let's check it out here real quick. Ooh, I got a collectible. Looks like bacon. Looks like, oh my god, it's a bacon hang-up thing, like you see, like a wall scroll kind of thing, like you see. I've seen some people use. Anyway, that's... Yeah. But yeah, that's pretty cool, actually. Gotten some achievements already right off the bat, though, but that's kind of cool. Anyway, enough fooling around on the ship. Let's just... Or the space colony. Let's head over here. Loving the shades, bro. Anyway, let's see here. Boot camp, huh? Okay, this should be fun. Alright, let's start the mission. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, it's a tutorial stage. Okay, fair enough. Okay, checkpoint. Cool. See? Ooh. Hold up a minute. Okay. Whoa! Okay, cool. Oh boy. There we go, got it. Oop, I got a bonus stage thing or something, I don't know. Get all these goodies here. So many goodies. Oh my god, that's a lot of goodies. There we go. Oh, I died. B, last checkpoint. Okay. Crap. How do you get through? Ah, secret passage here. Oh, another collectible. Cool. Alright, let's. Oh, I can't drop down to that. Oh, shit. Okay, last checkpoint again. Good grief. This is nuts, but I love it. So glad I finally decided to dust this game off, honestly. Well, I didn't get 3 stars, but, you know, finish under target time, too. Eh. Well, whatever. I'm just mostly trying this out for fun and really. Oh boy. A meteor. And it's heading straight for Earth. Rick, stop fooling around! We got a situation! Right, headed right for Earth. We don't have enough time to put another rocket to take it out. You're the only one who can reach in it in time and destroy it. The fate of Dinokind is in your hands. Okay. No pressure or anything. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Fresh meat or Flow Rider, huh? Well, let's go with Flow Rider. See what there is. Ooh. Why does it always have to be an ice level, huh? Okay, checkpoint. Oh! Okay, let's try this again. Oh, shit! Gotta get used to the controls on this thing, otherwise I'm just not gonna do well. Oh shit, I can blast through this thing. Oh, hello, what's over here? Oh wow, looks like a lot of goodies over here. Let's go in here. I don't think I'm gonna get all the treasures from this. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, guess not. Oh, well. I'm not really looking to do 100% completion on this game, but, you know, it's so awesome, nevertheless, that, yeah, they have that, they encourage that kind of thing. Does it? Oh! Well, okay, let's try this again. Really liking the music though, it kind of gives me a kind of Battletoads-y kind of vibe to it. Maybe that's what the composer was going for, I don't know, but I'm kind of impressed. Anyway, let's see. This and... Oh, I missed some at the beginning of the stage. Oh well. I got most of them anyway. Alright, let's see what fresh meat entails. far. Oh boy. Let's make like Iron Man and rocket our way over here. We're so good here. There we go. Oh, shit, wrong button. I gotta remember, Y button for rocketing upwards. I feel like Iron Man. It's like Iron Dinosaur, Iron Dino or something. It's ridiculous. See. Oh shit, collectible. I missed the collectible. Oh wow. Well, I finished that level without dying, so kudos to me on that front. Snowblind, huh? Ooh. Well, let's check and see what the Dino Mart has. It's like all kinds of goodies I can use to customize my dinosaur with, I guess. But whatever. I think I'm gonna just head back to the galaxy for now, and I'll save my money. Ping. I guess we'll head to Snowpine next, then. It's like one of those levels where you just can go in any which direction you want, really. And I've actually seen my share of these levels before or so in several games. Oh god! Oh god. Oh god. Huh? Oh, that's the entrance to the level. Okay, never mind. At least I get two hits though. That's a plus. Because I was worried it was gonna be one of those games where you're one hit point wonder, as TV Tropes likes to call it. But you know, thank god for that. Oh man. One more hit and I'm toast. Boy. Ah! Last checkpoint. Okay. There we go. I don't know what the fastest route is towards this level, but through this level is, but you know, I'm kind of grateful that. Oh boy. Oh, that wasn't too shabby. Let me see what else we got here. Oh boy, I need 7 stars in order to get these next few levels, don't I? Oh well, you know what? Let's see what we can get at the Dino Mart. Why not? Are those flight goggles there? Aw, man! About 1,000 short on that. What else we got? Oh, we can customize our jet boots. That's kind of cool. Yeah, looks like I can customize the look of our ship. Looks like the balls you get. Okay, where'd I go? Alright, I'm gonna exit this here. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna head back to Fresh Meat real quick, and I'm gonna see if I can get that collectible I missed. And then maybe we'll wrap things up for this video, because I kind of want to play this game more off-screen instead of talking to myself while I'm playing this, because honestly, I think it's kind of encouraging the speedrunning thing side of things a little bit. I mean, not that that's a bad thing, but it's just that, you know, like I said, I'm not a speedrunner. I just play games for fun. And this game actually is kind of fun. It just takes a little bit of practice, is all that. Okay. This is a lot of money we're getting here. No! Ah, I was gonna get that diamond. Or ruby, or whatever it is. It's a shit. So close. Oh, well. We could grab this. Ugh. I'm gonna just take a look around and see if I can find my way towards that collectible I missed the last TV. I know there's some, like, I'm not really looking to get the best time right now, I'm just trying to collect everything, so. Cause I'm like, not a job, right? Oh, I know where to get how to get those 6 coins down there. Okay, cool. Let's make like Iron Man and rock it off. Okay. Ow. Yeah, this is definitely a battle set. Oh my god, there's a tile set there from when you last died. That's morbid. That is really morbid, in fact. Shit, where? What the hell? Oops. You know what? I'm gonna die real quick so I can get full health. There we go. And beep. There we go. Oh god, you can kick the eyes around. Ugh! That's freaky. That's freaky deaky, man. Come on, now. So much for knowing how to get those coins, because now I don't even know. Unless there's a way I can... I missed around here on the side. I guess not. Ew, pair of eyeballs. Gross. Bitch, this is not good at all. How do I get up there? Let's... What am I doing? Oh, you know what? Let's check around here. Nope. Yeah, I guess not. Oh well. I guess that'll have to do. Guess I can't find a way to get that collectible, but... Yeah, well. Still, pretty fun game, if I do say so myself. So, props to the devs, and you know what? What the hell? We'll buy something in the shop. Let's see here. We'll buy those flight goggles that caught my eye, because I want to wear those. I'm going to buy those. There we go. Flight goggles. Yay. To the galaxy. Yeah. Don't we look badass in our flight goggles? Anyway, I think that about does it. So, yeah. If you guys want to check this game out, I'll put a link to the Steam page for it in the video description. So, until my next video, whether it's a Let's Play or playing video games first time or being a boss fight or whatever the hell I decide to put up next, keep on gaming, everyone. Bye!